Willie Murdaugh, if you're in the building, could you come to center court?
They just took the volleyball tournament. Yeah.
Which team?
Who are they? TC.
Better tell. Oh, they win every year. Is that the Walking Bears?
Yeah.
Yeah. They win everywhere. Oh, yeah. Desai and those guys?
Oh, yeah.
Not outside?
You got to put them back.
I got the ice too bad for you guys. I have to ref now.
Are we live? Yep. We are back live here at Chief Glenn Keith Scotega Memorial Hall. Third, fourth place game, Standing Buffalo versus the Blackfeet Reservation from Browning, Montana. Chance Bear. Oh. Adrian Bear with a nice follow and put back. Jeremy found a gun. Ties it up. Baseline. Oh, gets it to go. Mackenzie. Ujichipi. Oh, foul on number 21, Joel Bear. Bucket counts. Braid. VL, we're having trouble with his last name again. We'll get that corrected when we can. Chance Bear driving baseline. Oh, nice hustle. Looks like it's blue ball. Jeremy found his gun, finding his shot as well. Puts Blackfeet up by 5. Long range jumper. Jeremy found his gun, drives. Your heavy runner. Corner. Count it. That is Braids.
Braids. How do you say your last name?
Vial. Braids Vial. Vial, there we go. Sorry for butchering your name earlier. Vial.
Hockey's 20.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, hockey's a little more.
Yeah, well, it costs a little more to play that.
Yeah.
It's not my secret button in my pocket.
That's actually, that's his, Braids is his name. That's a cool name.
Yeah.
Yeah. Indigenous name.
Yeah, and no Braids.
And no Braids.
We are back. Blackfeet with a 10-point lead. Mike Redman to the corner. Mike Redman for three. Oh, Mackenzie driving. Yapichiki. Mackenzie hits his first shot. Drains a second. Inside, nice feed, gets the roll. That is Casey DeRoach. Andrew Heavy Runner on the foul. Joe Bear will go to the line. Drains a second. Joel Bear with 2 points. Cutting the lead to 8 points. Andrew Heavy Running in the corner. Outlet. Joe Murray finishing that. Nice pass off. Number two with a nice lay-in. Nathaniel Deegan. Braids Vial. Subs coming in. Brendan Weatherwax comes in for Andrew. Mike.
Rebound!
Brennan Weatherwax from the corner knocks it down. Oh, corner three, number 28, Mackenzie. Oh, in and out. Battling inside. Jeremy found the gun. Subs. 17, Chance Bear back in the game. Adrian Bear. And Kelly Redmond enter the game. Chance Bear underneath. Mike Redmond. Cuts the lead to 5. Brennan. Oh, steal. Chance Bear pushing it up. Mike Redmond. Joe Murray drives, finishes. Chance Bear in the corner. Steal. Oh, Jeremy found his gun. Hacked on the play. We go to the line for 2. Hits the first shot. Doesn't get the second. 10 minutes remaining in this first half. 10 minutes. Jeremy found the gun inside to Braids. Outside to Joe Murray. Is that 2? 3. Chance Bear drains a 3. Inside. Nice pass. Casey DeRoach finishing that pass off by Weatherwax. 22 with the Joe Murphy. Murray. Oh, inside, finishing off the break. Number 17, Adrian Bear. Eight-point lead. Jeremy found his gun. The drive. 20. Brennan Weatherwax. Oh, out to Braids, drives baseline, little runner goes. VL, Braids VL. Casey DeRoach from the corner, rainbow. Nothing but net. Restores the 10-point lead for Blackfeet. Chance Bear, corner. That is Kelly Redmond. Casey DeRoche. Joe Murray. Timeout White. Timeout Standing Buffalo. Is that their first timeout? Standing Buffalo does not have a timeout. No. No timeouts remaining in the first half for Standing Buffalo. I believe Blackfeet have one? Okay. Blackfeet has one timeout remaining in this half. Mackenzie. Joe Murray gets the floater. Joe Murray on fire. In and out. Andrew Heavy Runner. Whoa, careful, boys. Easy up. Joe Murray finishes the run and gun.
From there?
Three, four. Loser will be fourth place. Winner will go on. Oh, yeah, if it's their first loss. Yeah, double knockout. Yeah.
You guys can't lose.
Oh, yeah.
No, it doesn't really kill you.
Let's see.
Maybe. Hopefully.
Blackfield. Oh, nice. Steal. The runner goes, and the arm. Drains the and one. Under 5 minutes remaining. Blackfeet enjoying a 24-point lead. Oh, this is pretty heavy still. Nice. Vernon Weatherwax finishing off that nice pass from Jeremy. Found a gun. Chance Bear driving. Gets the foul. Andrew Heavy Runner on the foul. Chance Bear will go to the line for two. Drains the first one. Drains the second one. Yes. From the corner, Joe Murray. Inside to Mike Redmond. Top of the key, drains a three, Mike Redmond. Braids. Joe Murray. Jeremy found a gun, finishes it off. Under 3 minutes remaining in this first half. Mike Redmond. This, what you got? First State will have a Band-Aid later if you want to touch base with them. Thank you. Oh, nice. First aid, can we get a Band-Aid to the front? Do you have a, we have a cut finger here. Carrie, do you have any Band-Aids? Band-Aids? Just one Band-Aid. Oh, drains it with the bloody finger, Joe Murray. Nice work by number 28, Mackenzie Atkapisi. Just one Band-Aid? Yeah. Okay, just for the guy with the, right, with the purple sleeves. Purple. If you can just leave one here, I'll tell him to come and grab it when he... Drains a second. Twenty-four seconds left. Inside. Weatherwax mixes out. 10 seconds remaining. 10 seconds. 5, 4. Adrian Bear. Joe Murray. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
resume the second half of play. Blackfeet, Montana, holding a sizable lead. Chance Bear. Weatherwax. Andrew, heavy runner. Oh, can't finish. Jeremy found a gun. Foul inside, number 21, Joe Bear. Jeremy will go to the line, shooting two. Gets the kind roll. No, he made it. Made both of them. Oh, nice runner, Mackenzie. You'll pitch it, G. You'll pitch. Braids. Mike Redmond. Standing Buffalo trying to get a couple threes here. Close this gap down. Mike Redmond. Inside. Nice finish by Adrian Bear. Weatherwax. Mackenzie driving. Andrew, heavy runner. Nice dish. Oh, number 7. Casey DeRoche. Chance Bear. Hits that baseline shot. Praise Bella. Kelly Redmond, Drayden checking in. Nathaniel Deacon as well. Jeremy found a gun. Red gun. Mike Redgun, Banks in number three. Mike Redman. Three-pointer by number seven, Casey DeRoach. Chance Bear. Chance Bear for three hits. Jeremy. Mike Redman. Andrew Heavy Runner. Chance Bear. Nails another three. Oh, Chance, the steal. Chance Bear, another three. Cuts the lead to 22 with six quick points. Braids. Mike Redman drains a three. Time, blue. Timeout, Blackfeet. They have one left, I believe, eh?
Wait, is he saying Saskatoon? Oh, it's Ottawa. That's that far. Oh, okay.
Oh. Jeremy Gunn. Chance Bear. Oh, off the board. Casey DeRoach. Chance Bear, another three. It's about 10 points he scored in the last few minutes. finishes. Chance Bear. Oh, nothing but net. Chance Bear single-handedly bringing this team closer. 10 minutes. 10 minutes remaining in the game. Joe Murray responds with his own three. Timeout White. Each team has one timeout remaining. Under 10 minutes remaining in this one. Blackfeet, Montana versus Standing Buffalo. 20-point lead. McKenzie dialing up long distance. Heavy runner with the board. Looks like Blackfeet's going to spread the floor, work the clock a bit. Nine minutes remaining. Yeah, I know.
They're getting close. Not close, but they were. Yeah.
Joe Murray doesn't get it. Kenzie driving. Buffalo. Joe Murray on the line.
Chirping ourselves, eh?
Foul on six. Foul on Jeremy found the gun. Mike Redmond. Jeremy found a gun. Just over 6 minutes remaining here. Red Pheasant Cree Nation Winterfest basketball. A steal. McKenzie trying to run her.
Thank you.
Joe Murray. .22 with the bucket. That is Nav Deegan. 5 minutes remaining. And inside the braids. Finish the reverse. Oh, Chance. Chance Bear. Not slowing down. Jeremy found a gun driving hard. Mike Redman. Inside the braids. Corner for Casey. 4 minutes. 4 minutes remaining in this game. Steal by Chance. No quitting this young man. Another steal. He's been all over the court the second half. Another three drains it. Chance Bear. Oh. Foul number six. Jeremy found a gun. Chance Bear again. That's about 20 points in the last 5 minutes. Maybe a little longer. Joe Murray. Chance Bear. Black feet spraying the floor, working the clock. Two minutes remaining in this one. Jeremy found a gun. .22, Nav Deegan. Oh, nice shot. Casey DeRoach. .22, can't finish. One. One minute remaining. Braids.
Oh.